the Des Moines Botanical Center. Inside, it's an artist's dream.
To my knowledge, it's just this phone.
A place where plenty of people have painted plenty of pretty pictures.
What I've done is I've used the rainbow tool to get this turquoise.
Including Brent Rogers.
Yep, just me and my cell phone on my lunch break.
The specific phone is the Verizon LG Dare.
I learned back in the summer that LG put a drawing pad in here.
Rogers says he may just be the only cell phone artist in the world.
This is a great opportunity for me to just practice anywhere I go.
The canvas is compact.
1.5 by 1.75 inches.
But with just 6 basic colors, Rogers has created more than 60 images.
It's got a very limited palette, but there's also a tool on there that allows me to get an extended color range, so I can actually do things that almost look painted.
He wants Verizon to take advantage of this underused artist-specific application.
If they would market it that way, I think they'd attract a much bigger audience.
So he recently assembled this poster and sent it to company headquarters in New Jersey. So if this sells more phones for Verizon, there has to be something on Brent's horizon, right? Yeah, there is, but it's not really very much.
If I get free cell phone usage for my family out of this, I'm good. That'll work for me.
Until Verizon answers, artist Brent Rogers.
I think I've just about got it.
We'll keep ringing up pretty pictures on his phone.
Yep, I'm done.
Steve Carlin, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.